Hey peeps, Muppy here. Thought I'd share with you a little trick of what I've been doing lately to waste less food and have high value recall treats for the dogs. I know there are plenty of trainers out there, some I've worked with that I love, that are big fans of take the crappy reward. And I've seen it work with many, many dogs. My hound is like, I'm not taking your crappy reward. So to try and keep a good, strong recall, I try to have something high value with me whenever I call him. And he's standing where he's not supposed to be right now. That's why I keep looking. Don't really want him doing what he's doing, but I'm gonna finish this first. So I went to make shave steak the other night, but I went to do it a day after the steak had expired. Looked okay, didn't seem bad, but I'm a chicken, so I didn't want to eat it. So I popped it in my dehydrator and I made my own steak jerky. I also had some ham slices that for sandwiches that I've turned into ham jerky. And I just accidentally left Easter ham in the fridge while we were gone on vacation. So I just popped that in the dehydrator today, and I'll show you what that looks like when it starts and it's working, and then what it looks like after. The dogs go nuts for it. And it was stuff I was just gonna throw away. So in a way, it's not free, but it's like having free treats, free high value treats. So I wouldn't do it on purpose, not with the stuff that I'm using, but I would certainly look for things on sale or about to go bad to make my own if I didn't already have a steady supply of about to expire meats at my house or leftovers that have gone bad. So I'll show it to you. And the greatest thing is, it's my Pampered Chef air fryer. It also dehydrates. So if you don't have a dehydrator, we're gonna do another Pampered Chef fundraiser at some point in the next few months. So there's always an opportunity to pick one up. Don't go buy one now, because wait and do it through the fundraiser so it helps the Columbo Fund and you. It's a win-win. This is my air fryer, it's Pampered Chef. It's gonna run 4 hours, 130 degrees. And then this is what it looks like when it's cooking. I've got a couple extra tray, which helps make it in larger quantities for three dogs. And this is what it looks like when it's done. The ham can be a little oily, so I like to put it in a paper towel before I put it in my treat pouch. But I'll show you a video after this of what happens when I call my dogs when they know I have this. They lose their minds, and it's a great recall training tool.
Columbo, come. Dobby, come.
Columbo just got waylaid by Dobby. He was on his way. You can hear him.
Dobby, Columbo, come. Come on, boys.
And there you have it. Easy peasy, make your own dehydrated, high-value treats with things you already have on hand that you would otherwise be throwing it out. And keep in mind, I wouldn't use something that had mold on it or was obviously really bad, but I figure if it's just past the date and doesn't have a terrible smell and nothing obvious, that dogs would eat roadkill, so this is probably okay. But if you have any doubt about it, you should talk to your own vet and make sure that whatever you're giving them is safe. We want everyone to be safe. There's dogs. That's it for now. Muppy out.